So this is the Bulldog deck. This is a Ludlow, Kentucky deck system that suffered massively from sun damage. It had bad planks, fastener corrosion, mildew growth, algae growth. Just a really weathered deck system. And so the challenge was here, we were working with older gray wood planks. And the challenge was to bring those back to life and resurface this and make this deck strong, protected and strong, and presentable for the home to sell, okay? Take a look, and I'll throw some pictures in here. I have the before pictures of what this looked like before. There's been a few planks in here that have been pulled out and replaced. But outside of that, this is the original wood. I'd say 90% of this deck here is original flooring. We're gonna come through and do another layer on this floor and build out some of these cracks here. Some more hair lines in here. This is a really rough plank. Not something that I would replace, but we'll definitely resurface this more and build this out and try to get this, those hair lines covered in a lot more, right? Railing system coated, beautiful lodge. This is a lodge color, a brown lodge color, very, very beautiful. Underneath the patio system here, you can see the wood is not as damaged as it is out here under the sun. And this resurfaced very, very beautifully under here. Railing systems all done. Silverback epoxy here in between boards to prevent water from penetrating down in there and filling that out and rotting, right? Super pretty, super gorgeous deck system. Very, very happy with how it's turning out. The thing here on this back pad, on this back deck here, the main problem is sun, and specifically expansion and contraction cycles. And you can see that these planks here, they go through a lot of movement, a lot of expansion, a lot of contraction. You can see the difference between a brand new board. This is a plank that's been replaced. And then you have an older weathered plank that's been under the sun for many, many years. And you can see the hair lines. These are bigger than hair lines, but you can see the cracks. And this is all this is from this board. The humidity rising and this board sucking in moisture and expanding. And then vice versa, when the humidity goes down, there's not as much moisture and heat in the air, this plank will go down. And from that movement back and forth over the years, these cracks open up. And what happens is eventually they'll start holding water, okay? And they can damage these planks if they don't dry out fast enough. So just a complete resurfacing and filling in of these gaps and cracks. We're gonna do another coat here and try to get as many of them as possible. You can see the utilization of silverback epoxy here to cover in cracks and gaps, try to cover in as many of those as possible to lock out water, right? Splinter lock technology on this deck system. So it's very, very hard for you to get splinters after we come in with this thick build coating. All this was very rough. Now it's super smooth. You're not afraid to stick your finger. You're not afraid to run your hand over it and that type of stuff, right? UV block. So UV rays come down and hit this deck system. World-class UV blockers in here. The UV rays will come down and deflect off of this and shoot right back up into the atmosphere where they belong. All right. I'm Anthony Ford with Kong Armor. This was the Bulldog deck. To set up a free quote for your deck system today to get the world's strongest, world's toughest, world's most versatile deck armor coating system, visit www.kongarmor.com and click on get free quote. Till the next one.